From a peaceful ranch in the rolling hills of California, Buck is swept up and sold into slavery. Shipped off to labor as a sled dog in the wilds of the Alaskan Klondike during the gold rush days, Buck is forced to shed his domestication and revert to basic instincts. In harsh, frigid conditions where nature rules and only the fittest survive, will Buck rise to the challenge? Read Jack London's The Call of the Wild.